the chance of more showers and thunderstorms as the night goes along, temporarily dry here in the metro, and that has been slightly unusual the past 5 days. 72 degrees on a dew point. That's a lot of moisture in the air. Actual temperature 74 degrees, humidity 93%. South wind right now at 6. Some heavier rain as you head south to Fort Dodge, Gowrie, and then extending up to Clarion, Hampton, Iowa Falls, Eldora. And another band of rain around State Center North, Melbourne Roads, and into Baxter, moving northeast at this time. Nothing severe out there, but I do think a few of these storms could produce some heavier rainfall as the night goes along. And tomorrow, another wet day as a front drops through the state. Showers and thunderstorms ignite along it. It looks like it'll dry northwest to southeast tomorrow. Had a funnel cloud in West Bend, some heavy rain there. A tornado near Algona. And then Algona had 5.8 inches of rain very quickly this afternoon, and they had to deal with some flash flooding up there. Matter of fact, there's still a flash flood warning in effect for parts of Kossuth County, Hancock, and Winnebago County. That flash flood warning, this area in green, a flash flood watch across parts of the state. So a lot of heavy rain to the north. And we've had some heavy rain here in central Iowa. There is more rain back through Nebraska and Kansas, and some of that is going to filter in. Again, we're having a temporary break here. I think that will fill in a little later tonight and especially tomorrow morning along this cold front. But Canadian high pressure builds in and finally dries us out north to south tomorrow. And it looks like Thursday could be a dry day across much of the state. But there's one round of rain moving out. Then we get another round moving in. You can see a lot of this fires along this front. Better chances metro southeast tomorrow afternoon. And then we start to clear out northern Iowa. And watch what happens by Wednesday night, generally dry. It looks like Thursday, generally dry except for southeastern Iowa. And I think on Friday during the afternoon, showers down south, and a little bit of that will try to move north as we head into Friday evening and Saturday morning. Expected more rainfall, heavier northeast, heavier southeast, and still some fairly heavy rain ahead for central Iowa, but compared to what we've been experiencing, not outrageous. And this is the amounts you can expect out there, anywhere from a couple tenths to near another inch on the way before we finally dry out across the state. Tropical Storm Gordon, 70 mile per hour winds, near hurricane strength. We're watching this closely here in Iowa. This is a lot of moisture. It's going to slide to the north. Latest computer guidance just brushes southeastern Iowa. If this forecast would change, that would change our weekend forecast. But at least for now, it looks like it's just going to miss us. 69 degrees, scattered storms, heavy rain still potentially out there. South-southwest winds 10 to 15. Tomorrow, more storms, dry and late, 72 degrees. Best thing is more dry days in your 8-day forecast than wet. Thursday, dry. Friday, maybe some lighter showers, better chance south. Same on Saturday. Look at the temperatures, highs only 69. And then some dry weather Sunday into early next week.